Good morning. Namaste. Myself, Pritisha. I am principal of Sri Saraswati Vidyalaya. It is located in Adajan, Surat. Our school established in 1998. As per my opinion, library and laboratories are the biggest temple. Students of our area will get the maximum benefits of adult lab to increase their imagination power. This lab will inspire our students for creativity, innovations and developments. For more details, I would like to represent our adult in charge. Thank you so much.
Myself, Paresh Tanwani. I feel very much pleased that we are going to be a part of Atal Innovation Journey. Well, our school has been working for the students who are coming from various areas of society. Our students are very much enthusiastic and they are ready to take part in any activities done by the school. So I think that Atal will give them a huge platform to explore themselves. Here, you can see that Atal work is already on the process. The work is going on and we have maintained the crucial elements that will serve the purpose of Atal. As you can see, we have maximum space in which we are going to have a section for practical and project work. We have fully safe locking system here. Now, as you can see that fire system which is fully protected and fully equipped. Here, we are going to create a workplace where students can explore themselves with wide range. We are about to build a place which is fully elegant and fully furnished with all the technologies. Now moving to the next section, as you can see that we are going to have a theory section in this area. This will be the most important part of Atal. Now I think that with the help of Atal, our students can have a great platform where they can explore wide range of thoughts, they can develop innovative ideas by the various activities, by the various work. I think that Atal will provide them a huge platform where the students can solve the real life problems and bring the possible solution to the real life problems of the world. This is the brief glimpse how we started our work to develop Atal in our school. Now I hope that you will release the fund very soon. Thank you very much.